As if I'm gonna sing fucking that song. What the fuck?
Good evening!
Yeah, that was shit. Shall we try that again then?
Good evening!
Yeah, and I want you to all do me a little favour, okay? I'd like you to all hold hands for the person next to you. Can you do that for me? Because we're gonna try and contact the fucking living! Okay? Here we go! Good evening! Oh, it's not gonna happen. So I may as well go to the fucking cemetery. So, welcome to Off The Cuff. This is us, this is a brand new show that we're about to put around, well, we're going to put it all around the world. We don't even care. Nothing is going to stop us doing this. It's nice to see so many friends and family in the room. I can't see fuck all at the back, so if you're there, are you? Alright. Oh, fucking Thomas the Tank Engine's in. Choo choo! It's nice to see you, Thomas. Thanks for coming. Right, Percy, have you? Right. So this is what we're going to do. Well, do you know what? A lot of people say to me, Emma, why have you called this show Off The Cuff? Because we ain't got a fucking clue what we're doing. We haven't got a clue. We will not lie to you. We do not know what we're doing tonight. We're just going to go and, you know, we're going to look around and we're going to see some people. We're going to take the piss out of them. If you are easily offended, I suggest you fuck off right now. No bullshit. We will rip the piss out of you. I don't care if you're black, you're white, you're slightly tinted. If you're in a wheelchair, if you've got crutches, or if you're an ugly fucker. You've been like that, okay? And I don't pick on fat people because I used to be one myself. I heard that. I still am a little bit. So anyway, what we're going to do, if you don't like the show, unfucking lucky. That's all I'm going to say. It's not refundable, and you can always fuck off and play bingo because it's on downstairs. And that's all I'll say on that matter. Where are you going?
I'm off to play bingo. I've seen you. Bag of shit, man.
How much is it a line down there?
£9 a line.
I'm fucking coming with you. Thanks for coming, we're going to play bingo. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Anthony. He is the other half. The other half of Opposites Attract.
That's a half of Opposites Attract.
Well, whatever.
How's it feel to be the second best singer at the same
venue? I don't know, but don't get too upset about it, darling, because you'll be fine. So,
have a bit more volume.
We're going to start this. If you had a bigger fucking mouth. I'm not even going to mention that. So, how you feeling? Are you a bit nervous?
A little bit. I've just got a little wee in the back.
Yeah, I can see you've pissed yourself again.
Again.
Dirty bastard. Keeps pissing himself.
I do.
You do. Shall we start the show then?
Well, how are we doing it?
Well, what would you like to start the show?
No, I'll sing. Yeah, I will. Yeah, I've been practicing.
Tell a joke, but you can't fucking sing.
I can't tell any jokes. I'm not very funny.
No, we know. Well, you look funny.
I swear to God, I've just been brought here so you can take the piss out of me and have cheap laughs at my expense.
Well, I was a little bit
too
nervous.
I swear to God, my mum's out. I'll get a ticket for fucking cleaning.
She told me to take the piss out of you. She paid an extra tenner on the door.
Bitch, I knew it.
She said
I should have had you aborted. I didn't fucking believe her until now.
I know. She said you didn't tell me.
Well, anyway, I'm singing the first one.
You want to sing with what? What do you want to? Do you know what you want to sing?
Yes, I want to sing anything foreign.
Foreign?
Yeah.
Well, I said, you don't fucking know you made mistakes. Do you want to sing?
Well, if I can't sing anything foreign, then I'll sing Agadoo. I'm done with that. Agadoo.
Don't encourage you. Shut the fuck up. Sing something nice.
I'll sing something foreign then.
What?
Gangnam Style.
No! Gangnam Style. Seriously, just tell you what, do that Westlife track that you killed last week.
Oh, I need God. Can I go and get something then? Because I'll get nervous without him.
What is it?
I'm 2 seconds.
It's his fucking guide dog. Come on then. Right, he's going to sing us a song, ladies and gentlemen. Please put your hands in fact. What are you going to sing? That Westlife one that you destroyed.
The Westlife one.
The Rose. He's going to sing The Rose. This was made famous by Bette Midler in
1960. Yeah, right, they're not coming to listen to that wicked fucking thing. They should have come and sing it. He's a fucking shit.
Twat. Fuck off. They can make those mistakes. Go on then. Destroy it like you did last week. I had to take him off stage last week. He was embarrassing. Pissed himself. Missed words. Right.
Read. Any time now. Some say love, it is the river. Some say love. doing?
What are you doing?
It's my fucking song.
What are you doing?
My fucking song.
What the fuck is this? What's this?
My earphones.
The fucking earmuffs!
The earphones.
The earmuffs!
I got it for Music Man, £79.
Do you know what? £2.99 in fucking store 21! You've been ripped off, haven't you?
Yeah. Again.
Do you know what? I wish I could. I'm so sorry, I thought I'd got you a better show.
I'll have to pull something out of the arm. I can sing in a foreign language.
You're not doing Gangnam Style.
No, I won't do Gangnam Style. Yeah. I can sing.
Whatever he's put on that disc, I'm going because I'm embarrassed.
I'll try my best.
You sure?
Whatever's on it.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'll do it in a foreign language.
Do it in a foreign language so we don't know that you fucked it up.
Sorry.
You will be.
Nella tua fredda mille stelle c'è tremonghi morre e di speranza. Ma il disco è triste. No, sulle tue la luce. I'll do a bit of Celine Dion.
I'll do a bit of Celine Dion.
Just remind her.
Just shaking. Hey, what she was in.
Your missus is in, don't forget that.
What?
How many girls are in that you shagged tonight?
Give me 10 minutes and that, there's about 12 on that row. 6 up there. Nearly as many blokes as you've shagged.
You've not even pointed your fucking
missus. No, I've not pointed her out. She was the last on the list, so I can't go anywhere else now. That's it, I'm done.
Tell you what, can I just have a little drink of water?
Oh God, you man up a bit. So what are we going to do now then? Because that's it, we're out of ideas, aren't we?
I can't. I've
no, you're laughing, we fucking really are out of ideas.
My mouth is as dry as an old school.
Is it?
So...
Well, I'm a bit moist.
I did come to him and say that word.
Yeah, Country Chris, you've got to say that.
My mother is in tonight.
We're on Slimming World, the C word is banned.
So
Chris.
My mum. My mum's on Slimming World, she's lost 5 stone, bless
her. Well done, Mum!
And the C word is banned.
Yes, crisps, chocolate, caramel. Caramel.
Caramel.
Yeah, anything nice.
But I'll say cunt as much as I like.
Yeah, that's fine. So what do you want? Do you want to sing another song? Do you want to try that English one again without your fucking earmuffs?
Yeah, can we, hang on, 2 seconds.
There's a bottle of water down there, look. I pissed in it earlier. No, I really did. I lost
it. You pissed in it, and you think that's going to bother me?
No. Not after what you've had in your mouth, love. I'm sure my piss is nothing. You know,
it's like she said to me one time, she says, can you remember that time we put vodka in your throat spray and cocaine in your sniff pouch? I said, there's always vodka in your throat spray and cocaine in your sniff pouch.
Nothing new now, was it? Nothing. Are you ready? I'm just going to sing another little song.
Yeah.
I'm going to leave this all up to you now.
Fuck off then. It's all about me.
All about you, fucking awful. Bless you.
Cruel to the eye, I see the way he makes you smile. Cruel to the eye, watching him hold what used to be mine. Why did I lie? Why did I walk away to find? Oh, why?
Yeah.
dream, yet another dream without you lying next to me. Now your world, there's no way.
We met your partner, forget the words on it, I fucking did. Yes, and I'm going to sing another one before you get back up.
Hello. I wasn't getting back up. I was actually enjoying the show, I wish I'd have already booked your ticket.
You mean you've not paid?
I'm not paid.
Hey, not a fucking
word. I'm not fucking paid.
So I'm going to dedicate this special song to all these lovely people sitting down at the back there, just give us a wave, all put hands in the air, and all those people there. And these lovely people down here. My lovely daughter and my extended family, mate.
You don't actually name them, it's just pretend. Just pretend, you ain't got no friends. Only me.
You can have your turn in a minute.
Oh, shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up. Alright, go on.
Shut up. Go on then, do whatever it is you're doing.
Right after wait, we've got the Chuckle Brothers doing the sound.
Big clap for the fucking Chuckle Brothers, they've got shit on them.
Put your arms in the air like this. Any Bon Jovi fans in? Yeah! Holy shit.
Sitting here wasting this old piano, trying hard to capture a moment. More than I do know. Cause a bottle of vodka still lodged in my head and some blogging, and I guess think that she's still in my bed. Cause I dream about movies they won't make of me when I'm dead. Look at that face, wake up in French this morning. Lost a margin that keeps its own beat in my head while we're